I'm at Petit Village this morning with Diana Garcia-Berouet, who is the technical director of the property, and we're tasting the 2015 Petit Village. Diana, this wine, I think, is a very thrilling Petit Village. It's been tasted very well by a lot of the professional tasters, many of whom have said it's the best Petit Village ever. Can you say something about the wine and why it is how it is?
Well, I also think that 2015 is a vintage that really highlights the identity of Petit Village, and I think that it will be a reference model for Petit Village. The wine is very fragrant and is really well balanced. The tannins are dense and smooth, and the aromatic persistence is just wonderful. I think it's a very good wine with a beautiful balance.
So it was your first vintage at Petit Village. It's a good start.
Yeah, I think it's not so bad for a beginning. I think I was quite lucky for that. Yeah.
The weather conditions were wonderful. Tell me about how you approached the vinifying this wine.
Yeah, it's true that during the harvesting we had a carte blanche in our grape picking. That was really important to pick each variety in the optimal ripeness. And during the vinification, we really work. We try to work the wine at the beginning of the alcoholic fermentation. To keep the aromas, the freshness, the fruit, and preserve these smooth and elegant tannins. And at the end of the alcoholic fermentation, we work gently to avoid to extract the rash tannins or less elegant tannins, because that was a vintage with a lot of potential of tannins.
But I think the result is a wonderfully harmonious wine. It's very ripe, but it's also wonderfully balanced and fresh. So I think you can say you succeeded your first year. And thank you very much, because it's a beautiful Petit Village.
Thank you.